So I'm at Reading Services on the M4 Eastbound, and I'm going to have a look at the charging here because there's a new GridServe charging hub over here. So at the Reading Services Eastbound, there's always been these rapid chargers here. Obviously, originally they were Ecotricity, now GridServe, and they're on the right-hand side of the building as you look at it. But these are now GridServe over here, and we've got two DC rapid chargers with both CCS and CHAdeMO on each. And I think these are 50 kilowatt. Not sure what it's going to say, but anyway, if I get it wrong, I'll put it up on the screen. But I'm pretty sure these ones are 50 kilowatt each. So you've also got here two type 2 AC charging points, and these are 22 kilowatt, so ideal for Renault Zoes and other AC only charging vehicles. But now at this site they've installed more chargers, but on the far side of the car park, just the same as they've done on the westbound side. So over here we have these rapid chargers, and they're all high powered, so 350 kilowatt. And actually, it's more important to count charging bays rather than the number of chargers, because a lot of these are dual headed. So we've actually got 14 charging bays here, except as you can see there, the two cars in the green bays are parked in the middle. So not everyone gets it right, but anyway, and it's good to see an electric van there. So all of these have got CCS, and some of them have got CHAdeMO on as well. So the price of these currently is 69 pence a kilowatt hour for DC. Obviously this varies, but that's what it is currently in August. And over on the other side where you've got AC power, that's charged at 49 pence a kilowatt hour. One thing that GridServe do well is painting the bays. It's just so clear that this is EV charging and stops ICE vehicles parking here. So as well as this hub and those couple of chargers on the other side of the building, in the BP station as you leave the services, there's some more. So I'm just going to go over there and look at those. So as you leave the services, you've got the BP petrol station here, and there's some more rapid chargers over there on the far right. So over here we have got four ABB DC rapid chargers. They're 150 kilowatt, each have both CCS and CHAdeMO on. So 150 kilowatt CCS and 100 kilowatt CHAdeMO. The price today of these is 79 pence per kilowatt hour, so 10p per kilowatt hour more than the GridServe ones on the other side. One thing I thought was quite funny, they've got glove dispensers here on all the rapid chargers. They're not dirty old oily diesel pumps like I've got behind me, but they are anti-static hand protectors. What a waste of time on a rapid charger. And like all chargers now, well, certainly all new rapid chargers, they've got contactless payment here. So you just tap your credit or debit card on there to start the charge and tap it again to stop it. I would assume though these units can only charge one vehicle at a time, because we have only got four charging bays here. So I think that's a total of 20 charging bays now here at the M4 Reading Services eastbound side. If you want to see my video I made on the westbound side, I'll put a link to it at the top of the screen there and in the video description below. So if you found this video useful, as always, please do click the thumbs up. That really does help. Do subscribe if you want to know more about electric videos. I'm posting videos every Wednesday evening and Sunday morning. There's about 650 videos on the channel already, and of course more getting added every week. So I'll see you on the next video.